keep America moving forward.
My name is Pete Garcia, and I am a 48. Right now, the issues for me, there's a lot of them, but the thing that I find most important is DACA and also what affects business. I run into people that love to talk about politics. It's either bashing or supporting, but the thing I always ask them, are you a registered voter? We can make things happen if they would just go to the ballot box.